going to make it, that it's going to end up getting pushed to the same time again the next day, and it's still just going to be shit. So that's why we're doing so much right now, while we're trying to do the 7, because then we're going to be far enough in advance that we can actually schedule these things forcefully. Like, some days we'll do 3 grows to get to the point where we need to. Other days we can do 5, that kind of shit. Or we just continually just can do 7 whenever we can. We're going to be so far in advance, we're good.
Yeah.
Like 7, 6-ish. 6 is the good number that I want to be at, but we'll see how we go with it. We just have to continue doing this shit.
Winter is down to start pushing, so I'll help her get her rep up. Alice will help too a little bit. But she said she's got like friends and housemates that might want to do too, like the sirens. So, you know, maybe she has a couple of them come as well. That would be beneficial.
Okay. I mean, with how much we're producing now, we can handle the extra hands.
Yeah, no, that'll be good.
Because we've got max capacity of 11,850 per cycle if we fill every spot in the rack. By cycle, that means every 32 hours.
Yeah. So a day and a third, basically.
The downside to that for us, it means it's like 20 hours of growing every day. So we've got to make sure that we're doing grow after grow kind of deal. Or 20 hours of growing per cycle,
Well,
so there'll be 12 hours of dead zone that we can deal with, but other than that, we'll be drying.
If it ever gets to be too much, I mean, we could, you know, have Fred do like a grow or two a day or something, you know, if it expands too much or we can't handle it.
He's in a similar situation to you and doesn't have a house anymore.
Oh.
So, yeah. If I had someone else that had
How is that similar to me?
No, he's similar to you with the fact of his train ticket.
Oh, okay.
But if he could wake up for sure at that time, then sure. Then that also means that we're further away from our house, Billy.
Well, I was under the impression he had a house with like racks and stuff in it.
No.
Oh, well then. Yeah, that doesn't really help. I'd rather just, you know, do the work between the two of us.
You know,
I mean, I'm up for it if we can make it work, you know. I'm
actually, you know what? I'm gonna silence myself real quick. Just give me a second.
Okay.
One sec, chat. Sorry, guys. I just had to say something.
Yeah, I mean, I don't mind working for free for a while. I know the money's tight.
Huh? Did you clean your dishes yet, cunt?
No, I was just fixing up the DVDs.
Clean your dishes! Clean your room! Sick of it!
Anything else?
No? I'm waiting for Ash to give me a fridge. Well, thanks. You know, you
DVDs.
I just put the DVDs in the drawer. Put them back in the cabinet.
Okay,
like I just did that.
I got the dishes.
Yeah.
Oh,
Make sure you put them back in the cabinets. What?
Wait, put it back in the cabinet?
Well, yeah, for the dishes. Yeah, I'll put the DVDs back here.
Okay, alright.
Joining the clan? What the fuck?
So when it says payment till the 11th of April, does that include the 11th or
yes.
everything before? Okay.
Yes.
Alright. So shouldn't that be checked off since it's paid then?
Yeah, I forgot to check it after paying you.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. I'm supposed to click paid once I paid you.
Okay, gotcha.
That's what paid me.
Because that's before expenses and then the expenses. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Looks like everything's current. Thanks for honestly putting all the effort in on, you know, all this money stuff. It's, you know, it'll get easier when there's not as many expenses.
Yes, which I don't think there's going to be much more other than the fridge today, which I don't know how much that is yet. Okay. We're just going to have like fertilizer and that's it.
We got a fridge BP at the other house. I can just bring the mats over and make one if it's like...
You've had one the whole time!
Yeah, I told you.
When I keep saying that I need a fridge... At what point did you consider saying, hey, by the way, I've got this?
I thought you knew.
You fucking bitch. No, I didn't. Otherwise, I would have told you to make it. You fucking cunt.
Okay, well, you know, I can make one.
It's too late. I've already ordered one.
Oh. All right.
Bitch.
Well, that's rather unfortunate.
Also, after making making this today for the basic sideboard, do you wanna know what I got?
If you got Gamba from basic sideboard, high quality sideboard?
No, I already have that. It was the counter blueprint that I've been fucking
no fucking
trying to get
way.
The whole fucking time. I finally get it after buying all those counters. Fucking horseshit.
Holy shit, that sucks.
But I mean, it only costs $310 to make. Ash charges $500 per for them, so it's not much.
Oh, that's reasonable, yeah.
Yeah. That is what it is.
Yeah, I mean, that's not bad. It's helping your friend out, too.
And I have friends.
Helping your... ex gang member out.
You don't clean up your mess, you're gonna be an ex housemate.
We're gonna be future housemates.
You're gonna be an ex housemate if you don't clean your shit up.
Is the next house going in my name, Reggie?
No.
I didn't think so.
Because you would easily get us raided by doing something dumb.
Oh, so next house. I was on the impression the next house would just be a normal house.
Still won't like change the fact that you do something dumb and get it raided and there'll be something in there.
Well, I mean, I'm not going to keep anything in there.
But also the next house could be potentially something that we need a large setup for, like fucking meth and shit, which is why I'm also looking at big houses.
Yeah, I was a little worried, like, what if, you know, maybe we need a large industrial equipment for, you know, meth and... only fits in a warehouse or something. That crossed my mind as well.
Yeah.
You know, good to have that money on hand if we need it.
Which is why I want us to have like roughly like a mil to 1.5 mil each, just chilling in case we need to. Then we can just dump that on something.
It's gonna take a while and a lot of hard work, but we'll get there, you know, after a while.
Yeah. Well, a lot of our expenses are gone now. I've got to pay back $90,000 left of loans and then I'm done. And I'm still sitting with like...
Wait, fucking... you still owe $90,000?
Yeah, well, I've got fucking $62,000 in my account. I just don't want to like burn that out in case I need it for something.
Who do you owe still? Michael?
The 25K to Michael, 40 to Mari, and 25 to Mike.
Okay, the Mari you don't have to worry about for a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I mean that'll be paid off not too bad. Yeah, okay.
But by next week I should have everything done.
Yeah.
Then we got no real house expenses, so we're good.
In this house too, yeah.
Well, I don't think there's anything else other than a bit of wall art I want to throw up. And that's it.
Other than what?
A bit of wall art.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, we got the high quality wood.
I need to get some more. What?
I should get posters or like.
Oh, get yourself some more high quality wood, then, motherfucker.
You used it all?
Oh, I used a lot of it already. Because I also want to. I'm thinking about changing these to something bigger, better. High quality ones, maybe. So that way we've got more storage sitting there for ourselves.
Yeah, I mean, as long as it's, you know, slim like that. I like how it. Spacing. I mean, it doesn't match color wise. It'd be nice if you could customize color and stuff.
Well, I was thinking maybe changing this again. Something different and then having two of these here.
Okay.
Because if you look at how much space they have, like this would be great to have each.
Well, you can do one of those big entertainment centers, right?
But I've already got that. I paid for that TV. I don't want to have to get another one.
Oh, okay. I mean, we could put that downstairs, you know? Could be like our grow charts.
Mum's a grow chart.
I thought about that a little too much.
Good. Go clean shit up.
You keep saying that, but then you keep talking, and then I end up not getting... Okay.
I love putting random shit around to make you have to clean up. One day we'll have a kitchen sink or a dishwasher. Wait.
What?
Is there a dishwasher? No, there's not. Okay. That's fucked. I'm not putting this here because I didn't want to get rid of it.
I just had a really bad joke, but...
You probably shouldn't say whatever you're going to say if I think it's what you're going to say.
Yeah. Well, I wasn't going to say it because I stopped myself.
Good.
Wait, why is there a truck in our yard?
It is my hunting one. I had to go get the the fur.
You want more bandages somewhere? Here is the ones I put last time.
It should have enough there.
Alright, there's 40-ish.
How did this move? Right.
All kinds of stuff in every little cubby, huh?
Yeah. Yeah.
You remember where it's all at?
Oh, most of it's just like SIM cards and phones, yeah. I don't know where you left the thing for it.
Inside the furniture thing.
I didn't see it in there. Just put it in the middle of the room and I'll move it. Why'd you put it on my feet?
I didn't mean to.
Can I electrocute me, cunt?
No, it was a mistake, and then it became really difficult to actually move it because you're standing on it. So it just kind of stayed there.
Here we go.
Oh, so do you remember Ava from the hospital?
Yeah.
She would probably buy some of these kitchen wares if you want to reach out to her for me. I don't have her number, and people got weirded out when I was trying to get her number from the hospital. They're like, oh, we don't give out employee phone numbers. And I was like, yo, why are you being so difficult?
Put the bin up.
Yeah, it looks okay.
It's the only color I could really do.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like there's a lot of great options. It's just so dirty.
Yep. You gonna be awake much longer?
No.
Okay.
Do I need to be?
Well, I think I might just grab the fridge of ash tomorrow. Try calling her.
Okay.
I might just grab that tomorrow. And hopefully you can wake up after the storm so we can get the cycle going.
Yeah, I hope so.
Because then that means the next day it makes it easier, because then it's around when I'm always when I'm waking up, so I can just do a straight plant pull off. Right.
I mean, you know, money rides on me waking up after storm, right?
Yeah.
So hopefully it works out. Every time I not able to wake up after storm, it's, you know, money out of my pocket, I guess.
Yep, slowing down production.
Yeah, well.
I'll see you tomorrow.
All right. Where do you want to go to sleep?
Can you stop following me, cunt? Go to your own room.
Wait, can I get a cool door?
No.
Please?
No.
All right.
No door for you. Lucky I even leave you a fucking door. Should just take it off. No privacy for you.
Oh, I would just have a sheet with, like, pins?
Not even that.
I would have the hanging beads?
You'd have nothing.
Ooh, I'd like those.
If I was to do anything like that for you, Billy, there'd be electrical wires. You get zapped every time you walk through it. That'd be funny to me.
Do you think you could pick up some scratch sniff stickers for me?
Go to bed, Billy. Go to bed.
All right. Good night, Reggie.
All right, guys. I'm hella tired. I've been having to be a degenerate and fucking be awake for doing all this gross shit. I'm going to go pass out now. And I'll be back to it again tomorrow. I'm going to send you guys over to... You know what? Let's go say hello to Atlas. If you guys could please hang around and say hello, I greatly appreciate it. I'll send you guys over to Atlas. Raid. Boom. Please show her some love. I'd greatly appreciate that. And we'll be back to it again tomorrow, where we start getting bags again. And we do more growing and shit, because fucking the devs hate me. Remember back in the day when we could do 50 minute fucking grows and 12 hour fucking dries? Crazy. Those were fun times. Motherfuckers. All right. Good night. Goodbye.